Hello everybody, welcome back to the Metal Scrapper channel. I've got a short update video. I got a very generous donation of my uncle. And no, this is not a water hose. We got a assortment of ground cables. We got the black cables with a aluminium core. There's even, well, there's not this one, but this has an aluminium core. So I got one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, and as you can see, there's an exterior shell of hard plastics. I'm going to grind that off, and I think there's at least 1 kilo of pure aluminium inside. So this must be around 6 kilos of pure aluminium. Then we got these red cables, also with an aluminium core, and in the outer shell there are some copper wires. I'm not sure how to get it out. I think also grind it off. So first I will grind off the red exterior shell, and maybe I can get the copper out. So maybe yeah, I hope maybe 100 gram of copper in exterior shell, and at least a kilo of pure aluminium. So that's also for this one. One, two, and this is a real long one. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. So at least another 8 kilos of aluminium, and maybe up to 1 kilo of copper. And then we have the model load, one monster cable with copper, or at least I think it's one. Let's check it out. No, there are several pieces. So also gonna cut the get it in focus. Yep. Also gonna cut this exterior shell with a grinder, I guess. Have to find out what's the best way. And then we have a lot of copper, and I think still have to weigh it up after we have removed it. But I think this must be a good kilo of 6, maybe 7 kilos of, yeah, copper. So that was the short update video for today. Yeah, shortly I will leave for work for a couple of weeks. So a short video now after the failing of the aluminium. As you have seen in my previous video. Yeah, I couldn't get it in the shot because the camera was too hot. But a little bit of aftermath. So this has been burned pretty bad. But well, I can still use it. That's not a problem. And we got some molten plastics on the ground. So that was the aftermath of the failed casting project. Yeah, I hope to cast something in sand after I am back, and I hope I will succeed with that. So this was it, some nice monster cables, and you guys will know how much aluminium and copper I will obtain out of these cables when I've got them stripped. Thanks for watching, and see you next week. Bye bye.